you two will scatter.
Stop! 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 St
It's disappearing in front of our eyes.
Yes,
our freedoms
is.
Are disappearing in front of our fucking eyes. Reality is being changed over, flipped out for an image that moves so fast we can never catch up with it, and we never fucking see it again, and we're never able to stop and reason things out by who we the fuck are and who we've decided to be, but by the fucking hysteria of every 30 fucking seconds for the rest of time. We have to remember in a moment like this who we are and why we are that way and what we stand for and what qualifies a fucking human being around us.
Fuck
the people in our fucking world, the people that make up our countries, the people around us and your fucking neighbors. This is our fucking life. Don't let any motherfucker tell you otherwise.
Yeah, bitch!
Couple of songs, maybe a short surprise, and that magnitude will be up here. So, being able to do this with those folks now, at this point in fucking everything, not just at this point or age or anything, there's no fucking seniority, there's no fucking levels.
We're here together,
bitch. A bunch of hardcore kids in a fucking room. And it has not felt so much like it's supposed to as it, so far this weekend. It's been exactly what it should feel like. So I really want to thank Magnitude for having us out with them. These are our last few. This song is called Crocodile Prayers. This is about a fucking religious rite that wants to tell you it's got some agenda that has something to do with protecting the sanctity of life and it's the same fucking people. When it's a fucking prisoner on death row, when it's somebody of their wrong color, the wrong opinion, the wrong gender or gender expression, it turns out life, you know, doesn't actually matter quite so fucking much to these people. So maybe that's not what the fuck it's about, but power and control and money. Save Planned Parenthood while you fucking can.